Welcome back, everyone. Hopefully, you guys are managing the escape room okay. Here is your next hint. We're going to, again, start with vocabulary. Vocabulary is so key. A ratio. It's a comparison of two quantities of the same unit, right? And so we'll look at division problems as ratios, okay? Scale factor. How many times bigger is a shape, is compared to another? Right? And so, you know, when you're scaling, you're looking at the same shape. So not congruent, but similar. You know, I'm going to scale a triangle. I'm going to scale a square, scale a rectangle. We're not going to scale a triangle into a rectangle. Proportion, an equation where two ratios are equal to each other. Right? So here's our problem. Percent of change. Here's the problem. And this is what we've got to figure out. This is our formula. In the first potion, you had to mix 5 tablespoons of the 20 tablespoons of chemical A. For the second potion, you have to mix 8 tablespoons of chemical A. Ooh, 5 of the 20 tablespoons, chemical A. For the second potion, it's 8 tablespoons of the 20. Okay, so what is the percentage of change that you have to use of chemical A? All right, so you make one potion, and then you make a second potion. All right. Well, if the amount of change, look, what is 8 minus 5? Well, that's 3. 8 minus 5 is 3. So the amount of change is 3 over the original. The original, the first potion, you have 5 tablespoons. So the original is 3 over 5 equals, here's our variable, the percentage. X over 100. Why is it 100? Because percentages are always out of 100. Always. Blank out of 100 is the percent. So, let's look at this. 3 over 5 equals x over 100. Well, we can think about scale factor. What am I doing? 5 times what equals 100? Well, and if I do that to the bottom, I have to do it to the top. So, 5 times 20, right? 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. 5 times 20 is 100. So 3 times 20 is what? It's 60. Right? So, boom. We have our formula. Amount of change over the original equals percentage change over 100. Percentage over 100. So what is the question? Go back to the question. What is the percent of change that you have to have to use, the chemical A? Well, the second potion has a percent increase, of 60%, for chemical A. Because 6 out of 100, right, or 60 out of 100, that's 60%. Hopefully this helps. Good luck. And I hope you escape and are successful.